Now, we are going to know the terminology or some important words which are used for lenses. If we consider a double convex lens or a biconvex lens, this is the first surface and this is the second surface of the lens. A lens is nothing but made up of two different surfaces. So, for this surface, center of curvature for which this surface is take a part is at this side. So, this is considered as center of curvature for the first surface, hence it is termed as C1. In the same way, for second surface, the center of curvature is in this side, this is termed as C2. And this is the center of the lens, which we termed as optic center or pole, O. The line joining of C1, O and C, this is the principal axis. So, this is the principal axis which joins the optic center and the center of curvature. Now, the distance between O and C, optic center to center of curvature, is called as radius of curvature R. Here, this is the R1 and this is the R2. The distance between optic center to the first surface, radius of curvature, and optic center to the second center of curvature, here R1 and R2 are the radius of curvatures of two surfaces. If the light ray incident on the lens which is parallel to the principal axis, after refraction they meet a point which is called as principal focus or focal point. Here F is the focal point. Focal point is nothing but the point of convergence of parallel rays after refraction. This is the F1, and the same way here this is the F2, second principal focus. The distance between O and F, optical center ki principal focus ki majjuna distance ni focal length small f antam. So focal length is the distance in between optic center and principal focus. Radius of curvature is the distance in between optic center and center of curvature. So these are the terms which we are going to use for the lenses.